Everybody screaming and yelling and talking out the side of their fucking necks. What's all the fuss about? Well, I'll tell you what the fuss is about. I'm Al Pacino, and I'm going to take the time out of my busy schedule. You know, taking lots of Viagra and cheating on my wife with lots of young chicks. But anyway, I want to tell you about a group of guys that I know absolutely squat about. But I do know one thing. These guys make some good fucking music. Abstract Vandals is the name of this phenomenal hip-hop group, and they are incredible. They're just about the only guys that haven't used a part of Scarface on their fucking album. But hey, whatever works for you, okay? Anyways, there's a lot of people that disagree with the immaculate flow that these guys present. But all I have to say is fuck you, suck this, and I hope everyone in your family dies. You fuck with them, and you fuck with me. What in the hell were you thinking? Well, I don't know what the future looks like for these guys, but Hollywood is an option. It worked for me, but not anymore because all the rappers and singers are taking all the acting jobs. You know, that's fucking pathetic that a guy with the word ice in his name can get a leading role because he's got a hit fucking song on the radio. I've been in this business for over 30 fucking years and have to nearly beg for a role in a comedy. But hey, enough about my problems. These guys are incredible, so don't miss out, or you're going to be saying hello to my little friend. Have a nice day.